America is what she's there to see. A torch held high and shining bright, she stands above the bay, representing rays of hope and opportunity. But as much as we all love her, we've yet to see her bleed. In every town across this land, the flag is flying high. We've written songs of praise to it, we've honored it with pride. The stars and stripes are beautiful, they speak of liberty. But it's not the flag, it's you who fought and died that keeps us free. Welcome to America again. We welcome you who went away to fight for this great land. Coming home a different breed of man than other men. We pray that you feel welcome to America again. I can't say that I've been there, so I don't know what it's like to have my country call my name or take another's life. God has truly blessed us with the freedom in our hands. He's blessed us with bravery of women and of men. Welcome to America again. We welcome you who went away to fight for this great land. Coming home a different breed of man than other men. We pray that you feel welcome to America again. From the 18th century, back when we first began, through both world wars you fought and died, in the air, on the sea, and the land. You suffered through Korea, then you gave her all in Vietnam. Made us proud in the desert sands. Welcome to America again. We welcome you who went away to fight for this great land. Coming home a different breed of man than other men. We pray that you feel welcome to America. We hope that you feel welcome to America.